US company is hiring candidates for the role of QA engineer. In this video, let me see what are all the eligibility criteria they are looking for and how you can apply for this particular role. First, let me see the company profile. Micro Focus is a global infrastructure software company. It is committed to both embedded and latest technologies, and they will be working on some cloud technologies and data centers of Internet of Things, IoT. These are the things they have been working on. The role they have given is a QA engineer. It comes under the automation and manual testing role. The eligibility criteria they have given is educational qualification, BE or BTech, ME or MTech. CSE, IT, ECE or equivalent streams can apply for this particular role. And they are looking like 60% or 6.0 CGPA and above throughout without any running backlogs. And 2020 and 2021 batches can apply for this particular role. And they have mentioned the year of experience is 0 to 2 years of experience. The knowledge and the skills they are looking for are experience on testing of software products and solutions running on Linux operating systems on distributed environment, awareness of multiple software quality assurance tools and processes, experience in developing automated tests for UI and APIs, components and systems that rely on the microservices and responsive web application, understanding and test automation of microservice technologies such as REST, experience of qualifying web application solutions hosted on cloud, knowledge of Linux system environment, preferably CentOS, experience with Java language and scripting, example like Unix shell scripting, Python, Perl for automation, experience in agile, good written and verbal communication skills, good analytical troubleshooting or debugging and problem solving skills. These are the knowledge and skills they are looking for. Prepare your resume based on the skills that I have mentioned here. Take the screenshot and prepare your resume based on these things. This is the link where you can apply for this particular role offered by the Micro Focus company. I will be giving the link in the description box. If you want to apply for this particular role, you can use the link to apply for this particular role. It's very simple. They will be asking only the basic informations to apply for this particular role. And if you have any queries, you can ask me via the Telegram. I will be giving the Telegram link in the description box. You can use the Telegram link to communicate with me too. And if you want to know the latest updates about the jobs daily, you can follow me via the YouTube as well as via the Telegram. All the best for your Micro Focus interview process.